F-22 brings mainly air dominance.
Seeker head is actually tracking clearly where the target is. You can hit a target at a longer distance, means that you keep a longer safety buffer between you and, you know, and an enemy.
So what's called integrated avionics, that gives us superior situational awareness to any other aircraft.
We don't have time to take information, process it all day long, and to make a decision sometime tomorrow. When we're talking about battle management, we're talking about real-time decisions, we need information rapidly.
I would offer to you that data is a weapon.